Hi, editors. We will create old-fashioned CRT monitor effect in DaVinci Resolve. First, add an empty fusion composition to your timeline using Toolbox. Now switch to the Fusion tab in the bottom bar. Add a background node and connect it to the media out. Now add text plus node from the toolbar, or use Shift plus space to search for it. I'll make text style editing quick and change font and pacing. Now we need to make three backgrounds to separate our text color channels. In the Image tab, uncheck the Auto Resolution checkbox and set Width to 50 and Height to 25 pixels. All three backgrounds must be this resolution. Now we will make pixel bars for the color background to imitate the CRT effect. Make three for each background and place them like in my example. Connect to the mask input, blue one, out text node to background nodes. Now go to the setting tab on each background node and leave only one color channel active. And set edges mode to wrap on every background. Drop the last merge node to the viewer to see how it works together. Looks good for now. Now let's add the radial blur node and adjust strength to add blur to the sides of the text. Add another blur node afterward to add blurriness to all text. Connect node tree output between background and media out. Now we will mix color pixel output and white text together. Drag merge three output to blur one output and it will connect to the merge node automatically. Now mix inputs using the blend controller. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. You can swap inputs to have different effects. Also, we can change the color of the pixel rectangle shape to have a different grid look. I'll do some edits here, select all rectangle nodes, and change the shape. Now I want to imitate the color channel shift effect, so I'll add duplicate nodes after the text node. Separate duplicate nodes for each color channel and leave only one color channel too. Now edit the center controller and shift for a few pixels to have an aberration effect. Combine inputs to make it look nice for you. Now let's correct the output image. I use brightness and contrast node. After all, nodes add another background node with orange or red color fill. I want to blend this color over my image. Try different apply mode options to have interesting results. You can also try different colors for this overlay. After all, I have added more blur, camera shake, and texture overlay to add an analog effect to it.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.